That's hilarious.
Who?
Merc Mizuk.
Really? Yeah. Oh my god, I messaged Kanan and he's playing Ghost, and I'm like, you must be pretty bored to be playing that trash. He's like, I like Ghost. I'm gonna just reply with a banana. Alright, well, let's try to play together. Last time we tried to play, you know, it didn't work. What's this? Ooh. Do I have a Type 2 class? Kinda like the K-bar a little too much to sacrifice that.
And Brayden got the crew today. Hmm. Yeah. Alright, how do I do classes? Oh, copy. Alright. I'm gonna try this.
I'm playing Black Ops 2.
Without a red dot.
Modern Warfare 3 all day.
I guess. Don't know how good that's gonna work out though. It's been 2 minutes and my stream still hasn't came up on my iPad yet.
That's pretty trash.
You're lucky like, refreshing
matched
it.
Players. I think my game's broken. It's good. Oh no, it's cutting out, okay.
Yeah, it's good. Oh, it hasn't started for me yet. Oh, now it is.
Yep. Hey, if we can get at least one game in, that's the video. Who cares? Oh, it's over. That's cool.
Oh. Huh. Okay.
You know what I hate?
There's the game.
Why does it do it? Why does it do a countdown? Okay, why is it frozen?
Yeah, I'm not too sure about that.
Why does it do a countdown when it's a game in progress? Why doesn't it just, like, just immediately throw you into the game like other Call of Duty? Does that, like, you know, like, you know what I mean? Like, do you know?
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
I mean, I always said
I
hated just getting thrown into lobbies that are already going. But now,
yeah.
I kind of wish they did that.
Yeah, now I can't even tell if it's a game in session.
You know, I thought my KD was going to be negative in this game, but it's a 1.017. In every COD, I always have a positive, well, at least an even KD. I'm very surprised.
Why? Do you feel like that you're bad at this game?
I mean, I'm pretty... pretty terrible. At least I'm not like my father, can't get a kill.
Oh, Xanax.
Yeah, for real. When I was young, I had a lot of those
Xanax
bars.
Xanax, include your audio.
I did.
My girl. Did you buy this game for Xbox?
LZ is hot.
Yeah.
UNSA prison sighted. Prep to assist SDF forces.
Bought it for $1.
What?
Did you do that thing that they were doing at
Team
GameStop?
Team Deathmatch.
You trade a game in?
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
I didn't feel
you
like
got
spending
four
$50
of those,
on this shit. No. I'm gonna get it on PS4.
Let's get to work.
Jeez.
Yeah, Xanax, you can switch it over.
I'ma still have my Xbox.
I mean, you're gonna still keep it. Okay, good. I was gonna ask. Cause we could still play like GTA or something.
We're in the lead.
Where the fuck did that guy come from? Holy shit.
Dude, I had this game for a week and a half, and I only played it like 5 or 6 times. I cannot enjoy this shit.
Oh my god, they're all rushing our spawn. There's 4 people over on that side. Yeah, I thought this
in their spawn. Misunderstood.
Nah, it's where we spawned. I recircled the map. But I thought this game was gonna be literally like.
Beat it?
Nah, no. I mean, I like it. I thought it was gonna be like Advanced Warfare. Super garbage. But I feel like this is way better than.
AW is way better than this.
What? At least my bullets.
I don't think I can. I definitely prefer this game. I don't know.
I didn't like the movement.
I just can't.
Warfare. It's just garbage.
I love
it. Should I have one
hero? I need to go. Real skill guy.
I'm a bad streamer.
Really suck. You're gay because you play and stream games.
Are you good?
What?
Where?
Oh!
I think somebody played it to and like actually have fun.
I mean, I
don't know. These guns are okay. Mind. They're really not the best though. Like,
oh, I like the health bar.
Oh, I don't like that.
You saw Stumpy's video about this game. I definitely agree with a lot of things he was saying. Like, pugs aren't even really all that fun in this game. That's like a big thing. If I can't enjoy pugs, like I'm not enjoying pugs. And I don't play this game, because I don't know. I don't see why I
would play this game. I heard the guys are gonna boycott the game and they don't wanna play it competitively. That'll be fucking hilarious.
Boycott? I don't think Chris understands these big boy words.
Oh.
Really? I'm proud.
Like, what is that, Monigo? What the fuck is a kid?
How much cat was here?
Dude, I like unfollowed cat on everything.
Yeah, how come?
Because you don't even talk to me anymore. He's like straight ignores. I'm like, okay.
She also sent me pictures.
Same.
Nice.
Yeah, she sent Chris the same pic.
Of yeah. What?
Her titas.
Nice.
Yeah.
Same.
My friends are telling me I should go for a dater. I'm just like, no.
Real, never. Never mind. No.
So what?
Nothing. I'm not gonna say it. It's something that got her mad.
Oh, don't date someone over Xbox? Yeah, I hear you. Agreed. How would I ever do that? I'm not that desperate for a girlfriend.
Friendly
drone
support
like
is active.
Same.
Friendly scarab active.
I'm actually not doing that bad. I'm 14 and 9.
Oh, this game is so fucking shit.
You wanna know why you can't find Tony?
Right back
you're
on you. There. Right back.
Let's win.
I was literally going for like 10 seconds.
What is that thing? What the fuck
enemy
is
UAV.
That? That's an RPG in this game?
Enemy scarab active. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Chrissy?
I don't know how I lived through that.
Oh god, I can like spawn right, right where I was aiming.
No! I just fucked him.
Friendly drone support is active.
Are you suicidal?
I'm suicidal. Yeah, I'm Sean Kingston.
God awful. Is that a song by him?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Who would make a song about being suicidal?
Well, it's about that he's suicidal about love or something. I don't know.
That sounds a little dramatic.
Oh, how did I get
that? Oh, get fucked.
Right? That's what I'm saying. Oh. Whoa.
That's a pretty good first game, huh?
Oh. Yep, he used that trashy kinetic armor that you can't. They're basically invincible until it wears off. So stupid.
Yeah, that's really. I think that's just dangerous. That's too late. Like, that's fine.
Oh, the silver challenge complete.
What's wrong? Someone talking shit in your chest?
No.
bullets are you gonna eat, SpongeBob?
We have visual on the position. 5 seconds.
Scorcher's just so
now you just
bad.
You're
in
your vicinity. You're so trash. Can't kill them all. Or can
fight.
I? Jesus! Oh!
Friendly counter UAV online. Friendly drone support is active. Friendly scarab active.
He's a super.
Ally drone package entering airspace.
Oh!
Friendly scarab active.
Whoa! Somehow I got a double kill my nade. I'm okay with that. I'm not gonna get my gold.
Friendly bombardment incoming.
Sounds like funny enough. I did pretty good that game.
Well done. Your training is paying off.
Blocked.
Pretty good first game. I don't give a fuck, she can block me out if she wants.
Oh.
Chris, why don't you tweet out when you stream?
Congratulations, you ranked up and earned new equipment.
I don't know.
New orders came in this morning.
That's the niggas running, if y'all could hear the sirens.
That's racist.
I'm gonna start using care pack. Actually, no, it's not. Let's just use scarab.
I'm taking scorchers off.
Care package?
Let's put a warden on.
Wait, what?
Then a drone package.
I'm gonna get 4,000 salvage for this fucking ripper.
Wait, did you say scare package?
No, scarab.
Oh.
RC,
oh, what?
You know?
No.
What is
garbage?
Oh,
RC
know what I'm talking about. I don't play this game either.
Dude, I don't play
this game. I mean, this game's been out for a month and I'm only level 45. Like, come on.
Hey, what? Hey, do you guys know what mission teams are? I'm trying to get, like, some shit off that. I want to get, like, a little keychain
kind
of on the
like,
side of my
like
gun.
It's like you're only the best. Oh, you get those from supply drops. Or can you get them? Can you get certain ones from mission teams?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait,
well,
from
I mean, it's
what?
Basically just, like, it's just, like, a team that you play under. And you have to do... And like on like the top right, it gives you a mission. Like for example, it could be like get 20 kills, and then you get 20 kills, you get gold, and then you get XP towards your mission team that you level up.
I actually like that they added something like that in the game, though.
Yeah, it's not bad. It's cool.
Team deathmatch is cool.
I don't know who to play. I'm under the Orion one, I think.
I'm the first one.
I don't know
one.
Like which one.
Because if you each time you reach a milestone or whatever you call it on. Each team, you unlock different weapons that you can only unlock from them. I guess I'll just do them in order or whatever. Yeah, that's right, I'm one of those. Groups.
I mean, that's how you were with getting gold guns and trying to do the hero gear, so. I don't
you know, I would have had hero gear.
It's not that
well,
great.
I wouldn't really probably have it. But if.
Wasn't glitched?
Yeah, for literally 3 months.
Yeah, it's pretty dumb.
It was easy on Black Ops 3, like, or what do I mean? It was like easy to do like the challenges because I enjoyed playing the game. I just I don't like this game.
I don't blame you. I don't really like it either, but I'll play it. I don't care.
We're in the lead. Friendly drone support
I don't know what it is,
active.
But it's just like, none of these maps, like, I mean, this is gonna sound really gay, but like, none of the maps, like, speak to me. You know what I mean? Like, none of them are like,
friendly drone support
is
active.
I think
they're
all
I
mediocre.
Like how they're all small.
I hate
or,
that.
I used to say that.
We've lost
not
the lead.
I used
movement.
To say, oh, I want all maps to be
you
and
suck!
And now I got it.
We've lost
now that
the
I
lead.
Got it, I'm like,
Chris, come on.
Yeah, no, I don't know what's going on.
We're in the lead.
Well, I haven't been in this part of the map in months or years, literally. Observatory skate park. Oh, what the fuck?
I like there's a lot of maps that are on Earth, though. That's kind of... I hate to be playing in space. More...
Spawn? How are they? What is this, domination? Where they're just spawn camping us now? Like, what is this?
Trash?
I believe so.
Time to kill his AIDS! Another thing I hate about this game is that... I mean, like, the guns are fun, but it's like... I don't have, like, a favorite gun. I guess the E-Rat.
The enemy has a drone package.
If this does anything, I used to hate them.
Enemy UAV. The enemy launched a counter UAV. Enemy Scarab active.
How do I load in, like, people with made parts? Do you know how to do that? You have to have a state for a bad load. Okay, three.
They took that down.
I think all that shit is... They took it down. Stupid.
What?
Like, you're actually a fucking loser.
No, I'm doing good!
Drone package loaded up and awaiting.
Got a drone package?
Request received. Drone package is on the way.
The enemy is halfway there. Take them down.
Get the fuck out of my way.
Wow, Scarab ready for use. That's why I'm on it. I took it off, but if your mech gun just for it, well.
What is that? I was actually about to say something. Oh, it can kill my mission team thing? Oh, easy.
Yeah, I think that's in too. With a merc rig.
This game's cold.
Really? I know, dude, I agree. 100%.
I mean, Treyarch games are better than Infinity War games. Don't at me. Think about how to make a game.
Enemy UAV.
5 years is a hard DC game.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Trust me, you're not the only one. Believe that. Infinite sucks.
Infinite.
Right behind Black Ops 1.
Black Ops 1 is... Oh my god. It's terrible.
Boy.
I actually like that game though. I used to hate Black Ops 1.
Oh,
I like World at War. I played World at War, like, literally, like, in, like, three different settings, and I put World at War in, like, in my top 5. I just prefer Treyarch games, that's just me. I mean, don't get me wrong, Modern Warfare 3 is
I
like
think
my
everybody.
Favorite COD game, but besides that, I don't like Infinity Ward games, they're just, ugh. Like, don't get me wrong, I'm not a COD 4 fan, but like, the game's not bad.
Tasking multiple satellites for missile fire. Stand by.
Like, I don't, I like to have my own opinion, like, everybody hated Ghost. I liked Ghost. Everybody loves COD 4. I'm not a big fan of it. Sorry, but I like to have
We're
the scary
losing
gun
this fight.
Stop. I like to have quick draw, that's just me. I like to have perk greens. I like to be able to use ghosts and use, you know, like, light wave. Fucking, I don't even know if I'm toughness. I don't know. What's with the- What is that?! Triple nipple fucking grenade? What is that?! I like how I find myself using the E-Rat. What the fuck?
Okay.
The enemy has a
I just spawned. How's there a guy behind me? I just fucking spawned! like, I could just be high or drunk. Not either of those, but I could possibly be. But like, last time I checked, I'm playing Team Deathmatch, not Domination. Or something with an objective of responsibility, like manipulated like that, like...
Mission failed. We'll come prepared next time.
I don't understand what's going on.
This game sucks. IW
really
sucks.
Does.
Skate 3 doesn't. Skate 3 is a shit. I like this game.
Wish I could play that game for more than like 10 minutes without
solid
getting bored out of my mind.
I'm waiting for my goddamn food. As soon as my food gets here, I'm getting off. Cause I gotta wake up at like 5:30
tomorrow. What kind of food?
Wendy's.
I hate you.
Okay. I don't even have a Wendy's. We have it at Anchorage.
Alright, well, my game's over. You can invite me whenever.
What happened?
My game got finished.
Go play another one.
Okay.
Mine's only 3 minutes in. 33 kills we have.
Oh, that must hurt.
Where?
I'm gonna play a gun game.
Have fun.
Right.
We have confirmation on coordinates.
God damn it. I roll my eyes every time I die in this game, I swear. Where? How is it fun to play like a fucking pussy? You're so AIDS. Like, why would you buy a game just to sit in the back of your fucking bait? Like, I do not see how that's fun. And now I have this cunt's gun. Oh yeah, and then you have the fucking AIDS fucking cancer fucking kinetic armor and fucking steroids. Look at that!
Cyberbully channels are kids, you heard that too? They are all retards.
Fire on all motion signatures.
Wow. Knows music.
Nice. Fun job, Werefix. All you need is to jump into your ass and don't die.
Ooh. Bro, where the fuck? My food up.
What is this? Something
I can do? Oh,
for real, I was dead asleep, right? And my mother just comes into my room with McDonald's.
Harry Kennedy and Harry.
I've almost done that before. But too bad, like, when I wake up, I'm like never hungry.
Right? I told her just to put it in the fridge.
Ew.
I mean, I went back to sleep, but I don't want to eat as soon as I wake up.
Right, that's why I hate breakfast. My mom's like, want me to make you food? It's like, sure, she leaves me alone. She does not leave me alone. That's what I eat. That guy would have fucked my food. I was gonna say I would have rejected my disc, but I don't play this game on disc. Here? Oh, that's my teammate. Dude, like how? Don't you die. God. Today's not my fucking day. I'm playing Modern Warfare. How are you not fucking dead? I played Modern Warfare 3, Black Ops 2 today. Fun games. Modern Warfare 3 had a little bit more tryhards on, and I mean, whatever, but like, I don't know, man. Black Ops 2, I was dropping like 5 to 7 KDs, like, well, mostly 3, but I would be going like, I don't even know. Just ham.
I wish I could play that game.
I was literally going like 28 and 4. 22 and 4. Is this you, Orion? Oh, no, that was you, pussy! Sitting in your fucking base again, huh? Hey!
Aw, oh, that game is so trash.
Infinite Warfare?
Mm-hmm.
Fucking hate. Whatever, I'll still play it though, hmm. Is it you, Orion? Winning? You're such a loser! Look how you play!
Gun game's garbage.
This game had leaderboards so I could see. Alright. So I can see what all my friends, like where all my friends rank. You have a 3 KD.
Wow.
Go outside. Can't wait for him to be on the other team. Wish it showed you like who was on whose team before.
Right.
If I have, every like, COD does that too. I'm out.
I think he's on his team. Oh, he did.
Yeah.
How's he gonna tell me 8 and then delay it till 9? The fuck?
Team deathmatch.
I know there's people starving out there, but like, shit, man, I wanna eat.
Mars Eternal.
I got him. Oh, run the grenade. What? Where did he come from? Oh, well, we got a knife around there, the team. That's literally running around with a knife. Ew. Crew of us to go play the crew.
Like, I get every time I try to play this game, I just get so
the
mad.
Enemy launched
rage.
A counter
like,
UAV.
I rage off. I don't just like get bored or get tired. I stop playing because I just get mad.
Did they make the MD4 feature or something?
Wouldn't be surprised.
Enemy scarab active.
In the barn. Yeah, it's like two of you spawned there, but he's still there. I mean, I guess I don't either, but like, I would just assume that after like 10 years, you'd know how to at least have spawns in the game. That makes sense.
UAV on standby.
Like, why are you there?
Oh, okay. So my grenade bounced off.
Then why am I spawning
UAV
here?
UAV inbound to your position. The enemy launched a counter UAV.
Like I said, though.
A drone package is at your disposal.
Like, I just get super mad and I just rage and I don't want to rage these videos because it's like, I don't need to be spreading my
negative
energy.
How is that dude with throwing around with a knife? I literally spawned and he walked right by me.
Yeah, if they need to work, they're fucking trash. What do you expect? They don't know how to make spawns.
Okay, we're retacking UAV.
Like.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Oh,
enemy
my
UAV.
God.
Enemy scarab active.
What?
The enemy launched a counter UAV. The enemy is halfway there.
Drinks.
For real.
I should know where my teammates are. I can guess where they are.
Friendly drone support is active. UAV in your vicinity.
Seriously, this game is so garbage. It's the shittiest teammates. You're fucking 1-14. Like, what are you doing? Like, you can't be that bad at a fucking game. Like, I get it. We all suck when we first start. I used to have a 0.5 KD, but I mean, I got better. You can't suck forever, can you? Shit.
Friendly drone support is active.
Yo, where are you
Infinity fucking rocket arriving on site.
6 cents.
Enemy UAV. Enemy contact.
I seriously. I mean, fuck this. What is my chill? You wanna play COD 4 after this?
I have the shot.
Why don't you want to play God 4?
I do.
Friendly drone support is
no,
active.
No, you don't. You're saying it all weird. I don't think it is. Well, you don't.
Oh, yeah, I do want to play God 4. Yeah. Huh? Yeah.
Did I just get fucking, like, literally one shot?
One shooted.
Increase combat efficiency. Regain dominance.
No.
Friendly drone support is active.
There's like no tryhards on there. I'm the tryhard. my god!
Friendly Scarab active. Enemy UAV.
Oh, I was last kill. Oh.
Objective failed. Return to base.
Like, I really hate talking shit, but I'm gonna ask you this question. What is it about Infinite Warfare that just makes it so bad? I can't be- I mean, I think I know why, but like... I don't- like, what would you say makes this game
qualify
bad?
Qualify for promotion of new asset.
Well, the spawns.
Yes.
What I don't understand is that I can put 10 bullets into them, they don't die, they shoot me just twice.
New orders just.
Okay, I could be like an idiot, but wasn't I the only one that voted? And I voted random, and we still got this map, and it was. Okay. Whatever, I don't care. I guess it's probably gonna break and make it where I don't even go into the game with you. Oh no, somebody else did vote Frontier. Or somebody did. I just watched the replay. Yeah, don't say that.
Wait, you know how it was blue in the weapon class? How the points are blue and all the white lines are blue?
Oh yeah, now they're white.
Yeah, I liked it when they were blue.
Why, like, what are, even are those little things?
Oh my god.
I don't get what that is.
Your NSA is paying the bills. Let's put on a show.
Night, peace.
Yeah, good night.
Yikes.
Sounds sad.
Team deathmatch.
Yeah, I don't know.
Or just pretty tired.
Or just doesn't give a fuck anymore.
Yeah, you know, like I do.
Right with you. Fight to win. Where am I? I thought I was somewhere else. Okay, that's weird. I thought I was like over here.
Where?
Alright. Nice, love wall running.
What?
Friendly drone support is active. UAV ready.
UAV inbound to your position. Friendly counter UAV online.
Waiting for me? What the fuck was that? Wait. I thought I killed you. Okay. I mean, of course I didn't.
Friendly Scarab active.
Is Chris, you're going off.
What? He didn't even look at me. Where's this dude? What? Where is he?
Drone package loaded up and awaiting your mark.
Leave that audio, Poppy.
I don't wanna.
Feeling better?
I don't feel like sick.
Wait, did you have to do your shit?
Yeah, I
What's up, puppies?
Friendly drone support is active. Fucking AIDS. Dude, no, I've been just fucking complaining the whole video. I don't even care, though. You know, I've said this before. I'm going to be myself on this. I mean, yeah, I probably shouldn't upload if I'm, like, mad or, like, make a video while I'm mad. But, like, at the same time, I don't care. If I'm mad, I'm going to be mad. Like, I'm not going to pretend like I love this game. Oh, it's the best. Like, no. Where's my green? I just fucking spawned. Like, why are you already fucking sucking my own dick?
I've been playing Black Ops 1.
Yeah, every time I'm on 360, says that you get online. And I'm like, oh, he's supposed to be.
Oh! Last, like, hour on this game.
Then I'll play Black Ops 1 for a video, why not?
Affirmative, sending a drone package to your DC.
That was actually doing kinda good for once.
I like how the care packages, like, you can call them inside. And they come right ready to fire.
Just like in Advanced Warfare, right?
They did that in Advanced Warfare?
Or there's like a perk I think you'd have, or like an attachment you'd have to
make. Oh, yeah. You left?
No.
Oh, I
see. What do you mean I
left? It must have just been a gamer tag that looked like yours.
Oh, I mean, I'm not having fun. But I mean, I'm just... I wanna lose the ground.
Oh my god, the tank is in front of Hunter. You know, it's like, just...
Oh,
enemy
UAV
in
your vicinity. Oh.
RIP.
Oh. I thought you were in there.
I'm a tabby cat.
Yeah.
No, you're not.
I'm the tabby cat here.
Right when I said I was doing good, now I haven't got a kill for like six. For like six. Jesus.
That's the guy I just fucking killed. I don't know if it was, but if it is, this game's AIDS. I mean, it's AIDS regardless, but. Just spawn. Just Four fucking eight. Spawn!
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Circus. I just got like one bird. And I can only hear out of one ear.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity. Enemy scarab active.
No, like my actual ear.
Friendly drone support is active.
I don't know. The enemy has a drone package. I can only hear out of one ear, right?
Don't understand how that's not a fucking thing.
Friendly drone support is active. We're winning this fight.
Enemy
UAV. Friendly drone support is active.
I dropped a 2 KD and I still complain the whole time. Ha! Me! Me AF. Yeah. Are you doing backflips over there?
Thank you.
Good job. Report to command for debrief.
Slug out for Harambe? Oh my god.
Wow.
Hey, Chris, you actually had a good game.
Right.
Mission failed, Wolverine.
Mission failed, but I still got 1,000 XP. I didn't even complete any of the challenges that match.
Gunter.
Heads up, we've got a new direction.
I'm our boy, Gunter.
Oof, he almost got me. Rip my laser ass. Hey, I burped, now I can hear out of both ears, that's weird.
That's disgusting.
I feel fucking... Oh, what the fuck, now I can hear, Rip?
Green light on mission. Let's take the fight to the SDF.
I don't know why, I get so triggered when people have private Twitters.
She's trying to
go. Kinda like Instagram.
Wait, what did I say? Oh, yeah. Okay, I remember. I don't care about private Instagrams. I can understand that if you're posting pictures about your life, but Twitter, that's kind of stupid.
I don't like that on Instagram people shout other, like, people out, but they're private. I usually...
Oh, really?
Why are you drop shotting?
They're going private in 3 minutes.
Sick.
Right? Oh,
like,
I hate that.
This isn't 2011 anymore.
We're in the lead.
You are a drop shotter.
An hour.
We lost the lead.
I mean,
we're drop shotting.
I drop shot still in
the
game.
This is fucking Modern Warfare 3. This is fucking gay. I know this is a bad one. Every time I see this fucking car, I want to drop shot.
Oh, ooh, I forgot I have to
kill you. Jump shot is Black Ops 2. Triangulating positions. Spoiler is cool.
Ally drone pack is entering airspace.
Are you fucking blind, teammate? Jesus. This fucking saved you. You should fucking break your face.
Drone pack is at your disposal. Affirmative. Sending a drone package to your Ally Vulture on field.
I want a banana nut muffin.
Scarab available.
I'll give you these nuts.
Is that what you're thinking?
Scarab online, ready for test.
You're so gay, I love it.
Yes, Daddy.
If you were actually gay, I would just... Like, I'd find
friendly drone support is active.
Maybe, like, cool.
That's not true.
What if Avril was trans?
You think we should
Who's
go here?
Avril? Someone needs to show me.
It's Advil.
I hope. Advil, yeah. Cunt.
Wait, what's her name?
Advil. Yeah, Advil. Like the medicine. I don't know, are you? Teammate, you're fucking useless!
Friendly Scarab active.
Oh,
hard,
but that sucks
ass and hard. Hold
on. Yeah, but at least you know how to fucking watch my back. Have my back. Fucking rip? Because I'm fucking playing with her, so ace. Better drop shot me. Oh my god. I need to make a class. That P90 class.
Yeah.
I didn't go to school.
Neither did I.
How many days did you go this week?
Uh-huh.
How many days did you go this week?
All of them except today.
Friendly drone support is active.
I just didn't feel like getting out of bed. I mean...
I guess I'm dancing.
Oh my god.
You're on way there. Keep your eyes on
you. The night before I go to bed, I'm going to sleep for 4 hours, and then... When I do that, if I don't sleep for 8 hours, the next day I have to sleep more. Like, I don't sleep just 8 hours. I slept for 12 hours today. And,
I didn't go in. 4 hours on school day.
Anyway, though, that's going to be the fucking video.
What?
Yup, I'm not going to get killed when I should have got the kill.
Enemy UAV in your facility.
I don't want to sound dramatic, but I'm probably not going to be killed. I probably won't play this game in livestream. I don't know. I probably will not upload livestreams for a while. I don't know how long. Maybe a couple of days. Maybe a week. Maybe a month. I don't fucking know. I just can't play this game. It's so bad. Like, is my friend still playing Ghost? I might just play Mortal Kombat now. Whatever. Yeah. I can't play this game. It's just.
Friendly drone support is active.
They gotta have double XP or something. It's just not interesting. It's not fun. But. Whatever, oh, don't care. Hard, don't care. Not really, I mean, I'm still bitter. But, at least I don't know.
Destruction.
I guess I'm gonna go play Black Ops 3. And I have literally like 10 fucking weeks worth of Throwback Thursday videos ready. Cause all I do is play Black Ops 3. Wish I could play Black Ops 2 and MW3 videos. But anyway though, whatever. That's gonna be the video. So, if you guys enjoyed, can't imagine that you did, cause it was Infinite Warfare. Anyway though, see you guys later. Check out Chris, his link's down below in the description. And yeah, peace out. Chrome sucks ass.
Alright, one yet?
Yup.
Every video, they always say.
If anyone ever gets big, everyone, you gotta say that at the end.
And remember, Chrome is ass sauce.
Like applesauce.
Oh yeah, like that. I'm so bad. I tried to turn out on Black Ops 1, man. This is my first time getting turned on, like when I'm actually trying to shoot them aiming.
Should I get on Black Ops 1?
Oh, I kinda wanna play Black Ops 3.
Oh. I just got like a 6-man feed right there. That was sick, bro! That was on a Merciless.
Are you still streaming?
Yeah, I'm going off of this game.
I don't want anybody to hear me say that.
29 and 12.
I just got my first quad feed on this game.
I went 30 and 13.
Nice.
Right?
This is still.
Nice work. Well done.
Twitch being so gay.
No, that's all about it.
It's taking fucking 10 years to load. And it wouldn't even end my stream. I clicked the end button and then it just glitched out. So I had to just. Oh, we're sorry. Something went wrong with the broadcast.
I was 7-0 at the beginning
of the game. Listen up, we have new. Don't worry.
Please be a friendly dog.
Did you say please be friendly dogs?
Yeah. Yeah. Or I meant,
not
like,
sure that's how it works.
Be like on our team. I meant friendly, like a friendly UAV. Like on my team. I don't know.
Yep.
Alright guys, well I'm gonna end the video here. So
who cares?
I don't even know why I do an outro.
Well, but I guess I have to hard reset because Twitch isn't gonna work. So I'll see you guys in like fucking 10 years.
So like the video, sub, and peace.